Okay, welcome back to my Mass Effect Andromeda blind playthrough. Even though it's only new, it's blind for most people, so. Yeah, where we left
Marking the dock
off
point on your
was
map.
right here.
It doesn't look far. Let's make this quick. We have to get there before the storm hits. No
Oh,
detours.
okay.
What was my dad scouting for?
God damn it.
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the Nephwood puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Okay, thank you,
nice
Sam.
To have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time?
I was reading up. I don't know if that is Nathan or Nathan Fillion. I was going to say Nathan Drake, Nolan North, but there was people talking about him, so I don't know. What was I going to say? Yeah, so this will probably be going out on the 25th, Saturday 25th. Today is Thursday. I have another one scheduled for tomorrow, and then this is the next one. This will probably be going up after the Justice League trailer drops. I've just seen some of the teasers and stuff like that. I am just so fucking pumped for that. Bit of a DC fan. So we have some points for so Asari Commando. That's pretty Asari Commando. So charge is Altars of the Mass. Poland. Okay. And what is charge? Ooh. We put two points into that. Go on. Why not? We don't know if we're going to be using these characters or not. Confirm, and then I don't have any, don't I? I just used mine. So on we go. We're looking for what is it, the Pathfinder. Ammo collected. I don't. I'm just going to have one quick
Ryder,
look
your
around
dad was in
here.
trouble. We have to find him.
Yes, I know. Just give me a
We're going
sec.
to find the Pathfinder. Right
Jesus
now.
Christ. I'm looking around to see what's written that I picked up some of this stuff last night, but I don't know if it actually saved. I don't think it did after I finished. I think that is just so cool. Any other toxic levels. That is going to be so much fun in multiplayer. Is that just the vault one? Okay, I think that's it. So what I want to know is, how do you? So I just want to check this out before we go too far. I should have checked this before I came in. Codex, journals, map, okay. Game. Jump to multiplayer. Now you're grand, thanks. Listen, we'll continue on. We'll see what happens. I want to know, is it like the old games where you look at an enemy, you press the oh, fuck off, toxic levels. You press your squad and they do their ability.
Can't go that way. We'll get killed if we keep this up.
Gosh. But I wanted to go that way. Motherfuckers. Right, we'll look at the map. So we are going this way. It's a pain in the ass. I wanted to go down that way. Right, let's get going. I'm on my way. You motherfuckers.
Sam's right. We don't have much time.
Look, the rocks. They're drawing the lightning away.
If we hug that wall, they might keep us safe.
Hook the wall? Which wall are they talking about?
Incendiary rounds! My dad's been busy!
He was an N7. They don't mess around.
N7?
Somebody was pretty clever with these rods!
Only way to survive here. Two, if you count shooting on sight.
Oof.
We're close. An end point shows my dad's up there.
Here we go. Proper suit.
Sir.
Stay low.
Specialist if I didn't.
We're off to a good start.
Baptism by fire.
Sir, you said something about the lightning.
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop, the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
It would explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down,
the lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. Just have to get past them.
Oh, you see, I think it's right. I think we have to do it.
It's a hell of a gamble. But we won't know until we get in there and try.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
If the riders are game, so am I. But we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
They look a bit like if they were yellow, they'd look like bumblebees from Transformers. Same eyes. Shit.
Well, for me.
That was a Batman move. Do you see much? Okay.
Let's go!
Right behind you. Push ahead to the structure. Sam, load combat profile.
Here we go. So I want to see if I...
Here they come!
Now we've got their attention!
What's the lightning?
She did! Nice, okay, so it is.
Get into that building! We don't want to get bogged down out here!
That's what I wanted to do.
This went south in a hurry!
That's it. Just want to just getting used
go,
to
go.
Just trying to get used to changing different play styles and stuff.
Keep things tight, don't get separated.
Guys.
Get moving.
If they're getting used to this is like a bit like recover. See, these are the things they want you to kind of move around the you motherfucker, press wrong button. They kind of want you to move around a bit faster and kind of, you know, have a more of a combat experience, but you still need to be able to go and pick up stuff. Which one we'll get for to it? None of them. I can see that's what they were trying to do. So we'll forgive them for that. Do you scan things in this area? That I do not know. Ammo collected. So where's this enemy dude? There's quite a few of them. This is what kind of...
I'm here! Keep the momentum up! Don't let him get the drop on you!
No, I didn't do that. Let's see what happens.
Keep an eye on our flank. Not if we keep moving forward. Don't let him catch us!
Ah, oh, I was trying to do some fancy there.
Keep up!
Don't mind me. I'm trying different things all the time. We go back. Oh, whoa. Oh, something there. It kind of makes you want to just...
We're doing it. Not much farther.
Where are we going?
All the way to...
Ammo.
Ready? Let's get inside there.
Oh, that hurt.
It'll take a while to get... So you're doing all the shooting. Whoa, bardic time.
If we fall behind, we're dead.
You see, is that true? We're inside now, we are. I know, I suppose outside is different.
Come on, into the building!
Hey, give us a sec, da. Oh, cool. Okay.
Sam, give me engineer profile. Squad, on me!
Sir, where are you getting these?
This looks like a control center.
Whoa.
Keep him off my back.
You heard him.
We made it.
Whoops.
In one piece. Not over yet.
Sheesh.
I need to get through that door over there.
Oh. God damn it. First death of the game.
Almost there.
See, this is the thing. Why say run forward?
We'll lose our chance if we don't beat it. Come on! This looks like a control center. Keep him off my back.
You heard him.
We made it. In one piece. Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there.
See, I'm pressing wrong buttons to go into cover. We'll go for the same heavy guy. Come on, take him out. There we go.
What now?
I need to decipher the language.
You decipher that. See, this is what I was doing. I was turning around looking at this shit. There's guys behind her was.
There's more coming up!
What's the plan here? They'll surround us in no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us. Where do you want us?
Okay, so we want one there. And I suppose one there. Over there.
Watch it! Think I see movement!
Come off with the shuttle, we can do it again!
Alright, let's go.
Still counting on us. I'm just getting warmed up.
To take out the heavy.
Get them off your dad.
Analyzing possible inputs. 25% decrypted.
Hurry, don't have long.
See, that should be. See, why isn't that putting me in? See, watch this. Why is that not putting me in cover that side? Is it because I'm facing the wrong way?
It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it.
Hope your one's all right.
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I shot him in the face.
How do I do this again? I do that. I go incinerary.
Sir, any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
Just a little longer!
Total bullshit.
They're falling back!
Could be regrouping for another push. Stay sharp.
Hmm. You see,
decryption complete.
I don't like that.
I did it. It's a security override. I'll try to open
in the old games.
Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it.
In the old game, you used to be able to get them to.
Ryder, I need your help over here.
Yeah, I'm going.
No, it's okay. We'll keep a lookout.
We need to get this door open.
In the old game, you used to be able to press the buttons while you were looking at an enemy and they do their ability, but now. Maybe I was pressing it too much.
They seem to run. I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Nothing on this planet has listened so far. Just be careful.
Worried about your old man, huh? I won't tell anyone. Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile.
On N7. 7th of November.
Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
I apologize if that was coming through twice. I had the TV muted and it just seemed to unmute itself. So sorry for the last 17 minutes. I'll probably have to do something with it. Jesus. Oh no.
Repeat. We need an emergency extraction now.
I know what's going to happen.
Tell the Ark to clap that bit. Come on!
Get him to Samno. Sam, what's the reading?
Ryder's implant is overloaded. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it.
There.
Welcome back.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
I have to find out.
Did the rest of the team make it? Hey, you still with us?
Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam.
I didn't hear him.
Look here. And here.
My father. Where?
It was your life or his. And he chose you. I'm so sorry. I know this must be a blow.
No. Of course he died a hero. But if they brought Shepard back in the second one, why wouldn't they have the technology to try bring him back? I don't know.
He made the ultimate sacrifice. He got the team out of danger. We all owe him for that.
He once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Sam, Node?
Sam is now part of you, in a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Oh, Jesus.
Shouldn't that be Korra?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder.
Well, that sounds... That just sounds like, yeah, well, okay. Fuck it. But...
You can't be serious.
What's the matter? I think you're up for it.
Yeah, like, he hasn't trained. He hasn't trained for it.
You saw my dad in action. It takes years to become a Pathfinder.
You'll learn as you go. Besides, you won't be doing this alone.
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying
plus,
to untangle
I probably won't be using those.
Kill you. I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon. He needs to rest first. He's got 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Oh, I checked on your sister. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can she. A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
Why did he do it? Why me?
Unknown. But he never acted without reason. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
Now, do get his suit. I know I got some pre-order stuff, so I might use one of those, but... Ooh, achievement, Pathfinder.
Become the new Pathfinder.
Halo. Well, I ain't putting that suit on. Don't be copying us. Doesn't look happy, does he? Or sad. Or angry. Okay, back we go.
Ryder, good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus. It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda Initiative. The Asari, Solarian, and Turian are
nice. The Citadel, I know, I'm going to continue.
Starting our approach now.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control, this is Ark Hyperion, requesting docking clearance.
Fuck a dog.
Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel. Not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
So I wonder how big the other arcs are, if this has like 20,000 souls on it.
Construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse. How? Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom.
Green across the board. Docking initiated.
All right. I got us here. Good luck.
Looks like he's doing a sneaky fart. Is his Pathfinder as bad as a Spectre? I don't think so. can I talk to you? No, I can't. So, I muted the mic there. Well, I had more than just the TV on.
The captain just called me Pathfinder. This is really happening.
Just take a deep breath.
I still can't believe Dad's dead. This should have been his moment.
But now it's yours. You just need to decide what you're gonna do with it.
Where do I start?
Will I go to the other side?
Sure, I'm ready.
We weren't ready to fall out of the sky on Habitat 7. But we survived that.
Yeah, we did.
So, always keep a jump jet handy.
Captain wants to see a full duty roster.
I just updated the charts.
Okay. Okay, so is this where we fixed the machine that time?
Let your teams know that docking procedures are now in effect.
You, my boss. Yeah. So I had more than just the TV. I think the computer monitor or speakers were on as well. I couldn't see the light on the woofer of it. So, yeah. That happened. Hopefully it's not too bad. Apologies. If so.
It'll be nice to see some friendly faces this time.
The Nexus runs a support crew. Just enough to finish building the station and provide safe harbor for the Arcs.
Means we can start waking our people up.
They built a bar, right? Gotta have champagne for the welcome party.
You're expecting one?
After what we've been through, I could use a buzz.
We all could.
Yeah. Rough ride so far.
We'll bounce back.
Very rough.
The food and a shower are just ahead.
Do people not just sit down? Can you not just sit down somewhere? Oh, here we go. Which side? This side?
Here
no, that side. All I want is a Turian and a Krogan in my crew. That's all I care about.
I don't see any champagne.
Where is everybody?
What the?
Well, this can't be right.
It's like everything's on standby.
If it's a surprise party, they're doing an awfully good job of it.
Where are the other arcs?
Welcome to Andromeda. I'm Avena, a virtual intelligence designed to assist you with immigration.
Was Avena the other one?
Can you tell us where the welcome party is hiding?
I'm sorry. My code is limited to information and simple interaction simulation. Please select from the following pre-programmed responses.
Okay, We'll just go current year just to see, to make sure that she's still working properly.
What year is it?
The current year is 2819. After spending over 600 years in stasis, it's normal to feel disoriented or confused upon arrival. Our helpful medical staff can assist with any physical or psychological after effects you may be experiencing.
Well, she's got the date right, at least.
So where is everyone?
We'll go to the Nexus.
What is the Nexus?
The Nexus serves as the central hub for the Andromeda Initiative's colonization
effort. It's really the baby.
It is the first destination for
sister
all
of the Citadel.
On their arrival in the new galaxy. Please enjoy the many venues the Nexus has to offer. As the station expands, it will one day serve as the seat of government for Milky Way colonists. Providing a safe, stable, and prosperous environment is our primary goal.
Not from the looks of it.
So the other arcs had what? Did they say Asari? I can't remember. They definitely said Salarian and Turian. I think there might be Asaris as well. My question is, where are the Krogan?
What can you tell me about the Andromeda Galaxy?
Here in Andromeda, you are over 2 million light years away from the Milky Way Galaxy. This is the furthest any life form has ever traveled outside our home system, making you a brave pioneer indeed. The Nexus itself is located in a region known as the Helios Cluster. Here, you and thousands of
where did
your
Omega 5 really bring us?
Your dreams of settling a new home. Fortune awaits.
How does the immigration process work?
We ask that you submit to a brief medical exam to ensure your health and well-being after making such a long journey. Once you've been cleared, our colonization experts will assist you in finding your new home. Be mindful of the queue. Thousands of eager colonists like you are ready to begin their new life in Andromeda.
Where? Place is deserted.
You see, like, what would happen? Like, what would they do? You spend 600 years in stasis, and then you get here, and then they're going to turn you away? Well, I know they wouldn't turn you away, but pain in the ass.
Where do colonists live?
Once you've cleared immigration, our helpful staff will assist you in choosing the home world of your dreams. Will it be the tropical paradise of Habitat 7? The gentle rolling hills of Habitat 3?
So which one will we run?
The mysterious twilight world of Habitat 5? Whichever you choose.
We 3?
Our Pathfinders have carefully vetted all colony worlds to ensure your security and prosperity.
Oh boy.
Habitat 7? That's where we landed. She's way
out
there.
Oh, 7 was? I thought we had, like, hills and shit. Maybe we didn't. I thought it was, like, it would have been lush.
That's all.
It has been my pleasure. Please see one of our helpful immigration.
It's one of those things, though, like,
assistance.
When you're not the one, when you're looking at someone play and watching videos and stuff, you always know everything that's going on in the game all the time.
Right.
Whoa.
That was helpful.
Error. Lovely. But when you are playing yourself and you're looking around, you're thinking and
Plant
thinking of what to say. So you can't have all that. You miss a load of shit. Like what planet I was on.
They didn't finish building it.
So you can't get down there. Okay.
Hello?
So, is there a map? There is a map. Common area, upper floor, Nexus reunion. Excuse me, Nexus Reunion. The Tempest. Sounds nice. You can zoom on out. Very cool. Oh, it's a changed floor. Okay, so it's only two floors as I saw from the right hand side.
This place should be packed with people.
Oh, hello.
Hi there.
We're from Ark Hyperion, and wondering where everybody went.
In my belly.
Did he hear you?
Did you say an Ark?
Yeah, we just got in.
And for what it's worth, your VI over there could use an update.
But we thought you were all dead.
What?
Hmm.
Or captured, or lost in dark space, or... But you're here.
What the hell's
going
on?
You have no idea how much this means.
I don't believe it.
A Turian.
I'm Tyrion Canis. I lead our militia on the Nexus.
I'm Ryder. This is Cora Harper and Liam Costa, part of the Pathfinder team.
I'm sorry for the confusion. Our sensors told us an Ark had arrived, but Helios is notorious for scrambling equipment. We thought you were just another malfunction.
We'll continue to be nice.
Well, I've got a shipload of people that says we're here.
Of course, it's just, you're the first Ark we've seen. After a year of waiting and no sign of the others, we shuttered this area and stopped looking.
You've been stranded for a whole year?
Longer.
The hell are the other Arcs?
I'll fill you in on the way to Op Center. Everything that could go wrong with our plan has. We arrived 14 months
upstairs.
Ago. Right away, we hit a band of dark energy that knocked us off course.
Which we can't.
We're familiar with it.
Then you'll know why we call it the Scourge. We lost whole sections of the station. A lot of people died. No power, no food. The chaos went on for months. It finally led to armed rebellion. When order was restored, the insurgents were banished. Exiles, we call them.
Are things back to normal?
I like the way it keeps talking.
Not even close. But you're here now, so maybe the worst is over.
No word from the other Pathfinders?
No word from anyone, period.
Any threats from the locals?
So far, we've stayed hidden. We're in no shape to deal with an attack.
We had a first contact situation on Habitat 7. Whole thing went south. They tried to kill us.
That wasn't... We're here.
God damn it.
You guys go ahead.
They're right with their... And Bogan.
You should know our command structure has been fractured. Some of us are filling in for leaders who died.
Is it true?
They said drop everything and report for duty.
And no one was expecting an Ark to finally show up.
Docking procedures are green across the
Krogan!
Scenarium. Power into the grid.
Male or female? Male?
The crew of the Hyperion.
Good luck.
I'm Jaren Tan, director of the initiative. You have no idea how much your arrival means to us.
we'll just say we're here to assist, because we are.
We've heard about what happened, and we're ready to help.
We could use any supplies you have. Food, water, we're short on everything.
This is Foster Addison. She oversees colonial affairs. Where's the Pathfinder?
You're looking at him.
You're not Alec Ryder.
My father's dead. He made me his successor.
Alec is dead. Please understand, the entire initiative is at risk. None of the Golden
You're not
going to
say sorry for your loss.
They're a bust, and there's been no word from the other Arks.
What happened to them?
Unknown. Our supplies are nearly depleted. Rationing bought us some time, but even that's running out.
He sounds like he could be in
but that takes
Napoleon
people,
Dynamite.
And we can't wake them up.
Until they have somewhere to live. A golden world.
Now more than ever, we need a Pathfinder.
It now falls to you, Ryder. Are you up to the task?
Can't remember which one was a professional thing, one was a... Yeah, we'll just go, I am.
I may not have been the first choice, but I'm ready for this.
You weren't a minute ago.
Youthful enthusiasm will only get you so far in Andromeda.
Fuck up.
That's no way to treat a guest. I'm Nak Morkesh, superintendent of this station. Hope they haven't scared you off already.
It's nothing personal, but now isn't the time for on-the-job training.
At least the Pathfinder here seems willing to try. We could use a fresh perspective.
You've heard my concerns. I'll leave you to it.
You're welcome for We're saving your race. Your genophage.
Let's have a private word in my office, Ryder. We'll discuss giving you a scholarship.
Phase.
I'm happy to work out the details with your associate.
Now?
Welcome to the Nexus.
Oh, Krogan. I fucking love Krogans. Even though... Well, if you're a Mass Effect fan, you'll know what happened to stop the genophage.
Thank you for standing up for me there. Hope's in short supply here. What little we can find should have a chance.
Ma'am, the Hyperion's core is now online.
What is that?
Let me show you something.
I'm sorry, it's
an hour ago, that was all dark. But with the power from your ship, you're keeping the lights on. You have my vote.
Sad when a human makes you go whoa over a Krogan.
Talk to Director Tan. Make sure that doesn't happen. And don't be shy. Come see me when you have a chance.
Oh, I will, you frisky devil, you. Krogan.